G'day, my name's Andrew Leigh, the Federal Member for Fenner, and I'm pleased to be supporting the Raise Our Voices campaign, which asks Federal Members of Parliament to read speeches that are written by young constituents. This speech reads as follows. Hello, my name is Vrithika Gotapali. I am 12 years old and I live in the Fenner electorate. I believe we need to reduce the amount of sexual harassment that occurs in our communities to make Australia a better place for future generations. This means raising awareness among younger generations and teaching them about boundaries and consent. Women are most frequently victims of sexual harassment, primarily between the ages of 18 and 24. Some challenges victims may face are post-traumatic stress disorder, anxiety and depression. This change will benefit girls and women to feel safe within our communities. I realised this was an important topic when I had to choose an Australian of the Year for a school project. I chose Grace Tame because I found her advocacy for victims of sexual harassment inspiring. I learned about how many people experience this and the importance of her advocacy. She inspired me to bring awareness to this cause, to make Australia a better place for future generations. I believe that Parliament should act to reduce the amount of sexual harassment and make Australia a safer place for girls and women. This could be done through education in schools and communities. Thank you, Vrithika.